Our manipulator is 3 degree of freedom. Articulated manipulator means all of its joints are rotating joints. From this kinematic diagram, we will find our homogeneous matrix. And we can take any part of this matrix depending on our work later. Because we have 3 degrees of freedom, so we have 3 homogeneous matrices shown in the screen. The multiplication of these 3 matrices gives us the final homogeneous matrix shown below. The ultrasonic sensor's motor will not be at the same axis with the first servo motor's axis of the manipulator. So, the angle of the ultrasonic will not be the same angle of the manipulator. The correction calculation depending on the shown drawing and the final angle equation shown below of TH1.